What was very important for me is that I wanted to play in a club where I could see myself for many years. And Tottenham was just the one. I'm very proud, very happy, excited. I think there's a fantastic future ahead for the club. And I wanted so much to be a part of that. If you want to achieve the big things, I think you need, I like to say, 11 leaders on the pitch. To do that, everybody needs to take responsibility in their position, bringing everything they have into the team. And I always like to say that whatever you put in, you get out. Spurs has fantastic players, fantastic manager, fantastic setup. One of the first things I said to my, especially to my wife, I said, one day when the fans are allowed in again, I need to be the first one in that stadium, because it's unreal. It is really some of the best, maybe the best. So the stadium is something to be proud of. And now the whole training ground and system, I feel lucky and proud to be a part of it. And I want to give my everything, but I also want to learn a lot to push for the next step, but still keeping that consistency. The most important part is up here, to be aware of what you need to learn, but still also know what is your strength, what can you do well, and what can you give to the team. I was raised and I grew up in a way where it was demanded to be able to take care of yourself. Father was traveling a lot and mother was home with three kids. So you had to be able to take care of yourself. And there was nothing unnormal about it, but it was just the way that the values at home were brought in. Discipline was also a big part of it, and honesty, but also joy, you know, joy with what you do, joy with who you are. When I left Denmark to Germany when I was 16, it required even more to be able to stand on both legs by yourself. And for any young kid, it's not easy in the beginning, another language. So I had to adapt pretty quick. But I think what I really am proud of is that I never forgot who I was and who I am. And with the years going on, I learned a lot, but still I kept my own values and who I was. So I think my character just became stronger. And eventually, which is life, the older you get, the more you find yourself, and the direction of who you are and where you want to go becomes even more clear. It feels right here and here that now I'm a part of this team and this club, because I feel I have something to give. I like to keep things simple. I like to have a rhythm. Mainly, I think my life is, or will be, I know, here at the training ground or at home with the kids, my wife. And now I'm in this fantastic club, so well set up. We'll be right back.